Good. You know, it's great being back on the court, being back with the team, so good. Feel good about it.
Did you get hurt?
Was it before? Yeah, it was before. Yeah. Last day before we started, we just played a little bit of step on the foot. It was minor, so nothing bad, but obviously it took a little bit of a time.
How was practice today, just overall, with you and Luka both playing?
Yeah, we did a little bit of bump, you know, play 5-on-5, get both rhythm back, legs back, go a little bit up and down, cleaned up some stuff from the game yesterday, watched some film. So just, you know, keep improving every day. We have like less than a week now until the first game starts, so we got to make sure to be aligned on everything.
Just expanding on being aligned on everything, just to how pivotal the next week is, what are some of the areas that you would like to connect with your teammates over the course of the next week?
I think overall, including the new guys, because, you know, maybe they have like different understanding of the defensive concepts from before, and overall it's just like communicating to them. And then also, you know, them trusting in the whole concept and in their teammates that help will be there. I think that's the one thing we can prove the most when we do a better job talking, communicating on the defensive end.
And what have you seen from the new guys in the preseason so far?
I mean, very talented, you know, a lot of energy. I think we did a better job yesterday playing with pace. That's something that we can do. We have like a lot of threats out there now with Najee, Grimes, and everybody else coming new in. They're doing a great job, even adjusting on a defensive end. Obviously, there's sometimes miscommunications just because things are new. But overall, I think, you know, great character guys, bringing good energy to the practices. And, you know, unfortunately, I was watching most of them, but the intensity was very high. And, you know, the level of basketball was just fun to watch.
This was a subject that came up yesterday. Is there an extra challenge when your season ends so late in June and needing to ramp up?
Good question. I think for some guys, you know, that played national team this summer, maybe like a little bit more because it was a shorter break. But overall, you have enough time to like cool down, get your rest, take your time off of basketball, and come back in shape.
Yeah. How much do you guys even think about last year? You look at it from one standpoint, yeah. You carried a lot of momentum into the offseason. Like Jason was saying yesterday, well, last season's over, we don't really talk about it.
Yeah, I mean, it's a new team. You know, we have new pieces. It's definitely a new season. I think last year we caught a lot of teams also by surprise. This will not happen this year, so we got to really be locked in and take everything serious because they come after us now. You know, there's a high expectation, so we just got to prove that we can repeat what we did last year.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Max. Thank you.